only found two things, one of which was already in a previous video. So I will do the other one for this video, because I might be able to make one more video at the hotel, but then I'm leaving, so flying out. I wish I could have done some more videos, but I was kind of rushing around doing, being pretty busy, so I can really only just fly in and fly out, so I didn't even get to really explore Vancouver too much. And you know, I know it's a very beautiful city, so I think next year when I come back, I'll probably get there a little bit earlier and maybe even leave a little later too, so I can do some exploring. But yeah, so I'll you know, it'll either be this video or the next video that be the last time you get a non-black background. I wasn't able to, I have the curtains behind me right now, I wasn't able to really show the city in the back. I think it's too bright outside, it wasn't really working with it, so sorry about that. But anyways, let me introduce what I will be using. So I know I kind of already did this with the last hotel that I went to. If you watched the movie or watched the video or remember, I had found like a small, like a throw pillow, you know, just kind of like a little pillow that I was doing some scratching and rubbing and stuff. I found another pillow in this hotel room, a little bit smaller. I think the fabric's a little bit different too, and has a very easily accessible zipper, so I could probably do some stuff with that. But let's see if I can get it all in the video. Yep, there we go. So nice little skinny long pillow. But so it'll be a little similar to the last video with the pillow. So if you enjoyed that, I guess you'll hopefully enjoy this one as well. But yes, so that is what I'm going to do. I hope you all enjoy, and you can just sit back and relax. Okay. That is it for the video. I hope you all enjoyed that. I tried to use a zipper to make some tingles. It didn't sound that good to me, so I only did a little bit, but if any of you actually, you know, if you enjoyed zipper, if you got some good things out of it, let me know so I know for the future to do it some more. I'm